show is great. It's been bigger and better. And you, Adam, have been coming for many years, and you came this year with a little bit of a different aspect. Tell us about that.
Normally I'm a film and television editor in Los Angeles, and now I'm the host of a radio podcast show called Going Postal. We cover post, production, pop culture, a little bit of the geeky side of things. And we made a big splash here at NAB. We were doing live interviews with Art of the Guillotine. We've recorded live shows, and we're just getting the word out.
Right. What was your experience like, considering this time you were coming in targeting more of the radio side of the industry? What was that experience like for you?
We weren't actually targeting the radio. Radio is just the medium. We all work in post-production, so basically what our show covers is filmmaking, production, post-production, all of that sort of stuff. We just use radio as the medium to deliver that.
And if you could summarize NAB show this year in one sentence, what would you say?
Can I go home now?
I know, right? No, we want more and more and more NAB. And what was your experience like at NAB show this year?
Oh, it was a big whirlwind, because usually I just come for like the post-production world conference on the weekend, because I usually have to work during the week, and I came here with Adam for Going Postal, and so, you know, I was doing interviews, I was running off to sessions, I was actually live tweeting, and I actually got the very important tweeter award yesterday, and won a nice set of headphones, and because I was just tweeting about everything that didn't have to do with the gear, and more it had to do with the craft, and the creative, and you know, that's another side of NAB people don't realize exists, and it's my favorite part of it. And so it was just a really fun experience, and I got to see so much of everything, and it was great.